I'm going to do a different dance. I'm not talking about others. I'm talking about this one because they are major ones.
So I need to
the wrong place. Now you are in for a wrong position.
Yeah.
and things are not going your way.
Yeah.
It's tough. Like they are closed. That is why I'm saying the job that you are working now is not the job that you wanted to work as you were.
Ya no lo olvidaré.
Amén.
Ora el 29. Ma cosa sto pensando di noi? O no, che io mi dici il o no, quello che lei vuole stragare, lei chiede a voi, she's stragging a lot. And he faces and faces and faces and faces. Because doors are open, I mean, are closed. For the same age. After the death of your mother, your papa became somehow. And everything will be never a number of years. Like, my mother was like, everything was just shut down. Down. You are busy writing something down in a book, like diary or book, something you are busy writing, drawing, something. What is it that you are writing or drawing?
Not that. Because every year I draw a plan.
Oh, every year you draw a plan. So what happened to the plan of last year? Did you accomplish it?
No.
The other?
No.
The other one?
No.
And this year what's happening?
At
I told you that at least one. If you accomplish one, you just say, I ate this. Just one. It must not be like that. I know that you must have come to me. I know that. But I want God to sort your life best. So when you go and serve Him, everything will be right, never was. I just thought I would be praying. But your family is giving you difficulties. Your family is giving you difficulties. Do you understand what I'm saying? It's like sometimes they support you, sometimes they are. Just say, arrest. Because you don't do this and that and that and that.
Yeah.
That is them. They are seeing that. Don't worry. God is on your side. And He will help you to accomplish every plan that you wrote down this year. I want you to have a testimony.
Yeah.
How many did you put down? Estimate. More than 20. Less than 20.
Less than
20. Don't worry. You have accomplished one. You have accomplished one.
Yeah.
By the end of this year, the God that I serve shall make sure that you accomplish each and every breath that you wrote down. In the name of Jesus. You will marry. You will get that post of a manager. You will do things. You will build. Consider the house you are. You are drawing your own house down.
Yeah.
Very big mansion.
Amen.
And even that car, you will drive.
True.
You will drive it. And I saw it. I see you were busy. Even those rings. You think she deserves it? She deserves it. You will buy that ring for her.
Yes.
I see you are thinking ring. So don't worry. You will buy it. You see now, I'm trying to show you that God knows about your plans. I don't know, you said a lot. Now I'm telling you what you have put down to show you that God will do it for you.
Yes.
Tell her, I say hi. She's a blessed woman.
Amen.
She's so blessed.
Amen.
And very wise.
Yeah.
She thinks for the future, not for something that will last just now.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. Do you know her that way?
Yeah.
She's like that. She doesn't think about something that will happen today, tomorrow, and forget about it. She thinks about the future.
Yeah.
She's a very wise woman.
That is cool.
She's a very wise woman. And her education. Hey, she wants to school one more teacher. Hey, one more teacher. What's that? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
She loves education so much. What is she doing? She's a teacher. That is why she loves education so much. Eh? Now I understand. Father, thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Is disconnection. Disconnection. I disconnect you. I disconnect you with your mother. I disconnect you with your mother. In the name of Jesus. Be disconnected in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, thank you. Now, separation. Two spirits in one body, come back. Separation. Leave here alone. Thank you very much, Archer. I'm not saying go. Separation. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Father. I separate you from the spirit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Be separated. In the mighty name of Jesus. school room. I'm with your wife to be. I'm with her now. Just looking at the character. And she loves you. She loves to smile a lot. She smiles a lot. She smiles a lot.
When I look at him, I saw few people around him. I am talking about came out of the church.
Come on, Papa.
That you attend.
All right.
I saw two people.
Oh, yes. What is Papa?
Who knows this man? Who knows him? Who knows him? Nobody knows him.
Right.
Come here, come again. Come here, come here, come here, come here. I am in the spiritual realm.
Oh, yes.
Your mother goes to a certain church.
All right.
When I enter, I call a few people.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm talking about? Or are you announced? You are among few people. I'm in a church.
Oh, yes.
Can I prophesy yet?
Yes.
I am in a church. Are you hearing me? Yeah. I found you in a church.
Oh, yes.
And when I look around, I saw a few people in that very same church.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Now when I look at you, I saw above your head. This is like a music note.
Okay.
Why do I sing music notes?
Oh yes. That's too much, Papa. Do it, Papa, do it. Yes, you are going to do this.
Prophecy is not one way communication, it's two way.
Huh?
You're not seeing.
Thank you.
Come on, come on.